Game on.
This year he's playing his cards close to his chest. I was chatting with him a short
55.
So the first break of this match.
'78. '59.
Quiet start to this leg from both players.
And Bobby forecasted this as well.
He knew 140.
As well as I did. The form of Norris.
Still a way to go though, Tony. First to three sets.
57.
But
oh, it's not over yet. I've told you, it's from Yorkshire. His weights, he won't give in.
46.
Yeah, look, he's asking himself what's going on. Scotty isn't too hotty.
Well, not yet. Here we go, here we go, here we go. There it is! Almost two in a row.
Alan, you require 150.
Now, how about this?
It's funny.
70. Scott, you require 97.
Okay, Scotty, double 19. You want your 18? So.
65.
More
Alan, you
agony.
80.
For weights. Yes, double 10. The marker's there. Oh,
70.
Took it in.
Snatched at it.
Chance for Waits to save it.
Scott, you require 32.
And double, to break back.
Double 16. It's a flyer.
Yeah, yes. Second there. Scott Waits.
Look at him, they're loving it.
Third leg, Scott to throw first. Game on.
Biggest smile you've ever seen there. And that was from Norris.
137.
And bangs in a 137 to start this third leg of the set.
134.
Anything you can do.
Is that Lancelot?
60.
Well, he liked his arrows, did Lancelot?
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 134.
Yes, sir.
I wonder if he was as accurate as these two on the stage.
42.
He's basically nicked the throw, Alan Norris.
100. 95. Alan, you require 133.
Might have to get this one.
33. Scott, you require 167.
Big finish, big man. Treble 20, treble 19, ball. Once again, Norris patrolling
55.
Around the hockey.
Alan, you require 100.
Moving in for treble 20, double top. Double top. Yes, it's there, no missing.
Alan Norris. Call Clegg Allen to throw first.
Throwing for the set now, throwing for a two-set lead.
Yeah, the reigning champion. May not be raining too much longer.
93. 140.
Nice start from Waits.
Yeah, but here he comes now. Norris, look at the room there. Yes, they're up in the air. Could have got another three in there, but here he comes. Is this another maximum? Come on, Scotty. Keep it going.
140.
All right, Bully, I'll be home soon.
Business end, though, now of this leg.
98.
Down to a finish is Alan Norris.
100.
Nothing weights can
Alan,
do.
You require 130.
Only weight. Yes. Yes. Double five.
Oh, 120.
Weights with a chance. One, two,
Scott,
one. A good finish.
121.
Oh, this would be like a dagger through the heart.
Oh, dear.
Of Alan Norris, but it can't happen now.
81.
So two fives for a two set lead for Chuck Norris. It's wild. That's better. One more. There it is.
Shot on the second set. Alan Norris.
He limps over the line, but the finishing line comes closer. Norris leads by 2-0, and he's a set away from knocking out the defending champion.
Game on.
Well, in 2010, Norris hit 9 180s against Robert Wagner.
41.
It's the first round record, and he's doing the same here.
96.
Always scores well.
60.
But this is it now, he knows.
Yeah.
He just needs this set. And that's the hardest one to win.
100.
Jolly good.
I wonder if they've got a dartboard at Buckingham Palace.
Oh, yes, definitely.
66.
Roy Lockie.
95.
Smiles are there for Norris. That's a good marker.
70.
Full house.
'98.
Bit of dropsy. Might have helped him that.
140.
Needed that last treble,
Scott,
got it.
112.
60 of them. Double 16 coming in.
Game
yes.
Shot on the first day. Scott Waits.
He's on the way back.
A 112
second
out.
Second leg, Scott, to throw first.
To break the throw.
Game on.
Let the fight back begin. Good.
97.
Good cover shot. Very good.
59.
He's just been a little wayward, hasn't he, Alan Norris, since the start of this third set?
Yeah, the last few throws. He's not pushing them through the air like he was doing.
43.
Looks like he might be struggling with the heat on the stage. Unusually hot here this year, it's always hot.
59.
But with all those lights and cameras pointed at you, you really do feel it.
Yeah, good cover.
77.
That'll do. Getting the ones and fives. Not good enough for a world champion, but that's the maximum. De Morris can keep rolling.
42.
Very good. 45. Darts.
Oh, slipping away.
Alan, you require 100.
From Hollywood to Hollyoaks starts.
To level this set.
Game
there it is. That double top was
Alan
there.
Norris.
That's all he needed.
The leg Alan to throw first. Game on.
Two legs away. Has to hold his throw twice. And he's beaten Scott Waites in round one.
Well, Scotty was at the back there, trying to G himself up, saying, come on, come on. Can he do it? He is in trouble.
100. 140.
We talk about Alan Norris and his checkout problems. The way he scores, he'll always get more chances at a double. And Scott Waites weighs in with a maximum. His first of the match.
It's pandemonium out there. You don't know to cheer here. 180s, 140s, good finishing.
100.
But it's the champion that's in trouble. 1-2-1 when he comes back. But he may have to hit it.
Scott, you require 121.
1-2-1 under pressure. 17s for the bullseye. Can't finish now. So 81 for Alan Norris.
97.
To move a leg away.
81.
There we go. 12. He wants the ball, and he's got the ball!
Alan Norris!
Norris, one leg away!
For Glenn Scott to throw first. Game on!
Incredible! He's got everything to do now.
96.
Well, well, well.
Well, Norris can't chuck this away.
97. On the verge of a famous upset.
All eyes on Norris. This leg will do.
83.
And with darts, just like that.
100.
Look at this, he's fighting back as a champion.
100. Scott, you require 127.
Come on, treble 20. Treble 19. Would have left the ball. He won't have a shot.
93. 137.
This has got to go in.
Scott, you require 34.
Double 17. One. He's got double 8.
Oh, 18.
Oh, a fraction away. 84 needed. Treble 20, double treble do.
84.
Get a shot anyway at a finish.
Match point. Alan Norris. He can do this in two darts. Treble 17 now.
34.
That was nerves. That was nerves.
What a waste.
You require 16.
That's double 8. Yes, he saves the match.
Scott Waites. Big leg, Alan's a throw first. Game on.
Norris had a chance. Now he's got it all to do.
Good
great shot. There's the finish for that man there, the champion, but he's still got a mountain to climb.
100.
Well, if he can win this leg, Scott Waites, then we're back with the darts.
100.
If.
It's a slip.
81.
Oh, yes, what a saviour, that one. Just keeps him there. But Norris still favourite at this stage.
91.
A big finish, 170. What a shot it'd be to take the champion out.
It's as big as they come, isn't it? Two treble 20s and a bullseye.
That's what's needed. He takes a drink.
170.
He stops. He doesn't have to go for it. Let's see if he does. Well, he won't with that dart, so it's still in the balance.
85.
Still in the balance.
He missed 84 for the match in the previous leg.
100.
85 between Alan Norris 85. And round two. 15s and 20s. Yeah. Bullseye.
Ball it is.
Oh, he's done it!